Hello, grade 1 pupils. Welcome to our environmental lesson. And we are looking about energy today. That is our strat today. Substrat being producing sound. Substrat being producing sounds. We are to look at the sources of sound in school and at home. And all things that produce sound are called sources of sound. The things that produce sound are sources of sound. Now, in our school, we have so many sources of sound. We have so many sources of sound. And here we have a source. A source, the first one is a teacher. When the teacher is talking, when the teacher is teaching, that is producing sound. The way the teacher talks, that is the sound. Now, we also have a bell. When the bell is ringing, it produces sounds. Even when the learners are reading, they produce sound. Even when they are clapping hands, sound is produced. When they are clapping hands, sound is produced. Now, we are to look at sources of sound at home. Sources of sound at home. We have many things at home that produce sound. And we have a dog. When a dog barks, it produces sound. When a dog barks, it produces sound. And the dog barks like coo, coo. That is sound produced. Even when birds there are singing, they produce sound. We have other sources outside there at our homes. We have vehicles. When vehicles are moving, they produce sound. Even when they are hooting, pee, 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 they produce sound. Even at home, we have cocks. When they are crowing, they produce sound. Coo, 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 coo. That is sound produced by the cocks. Even cows, they are there at home. When they are mooing, they produce sound. Moo, moo. That is the sound produced by cows there at home. We have cats there at home. When the cats are mewing, they produce sound. Meow, meow. That is the sound produced by the cats. We have even donkeys there at home. When they are blowing, the sound produced by the donkey. We say that the donkey is blowing. It blows like hee-haw, hee-haw. That is the sound produced by the donkeys there at home. We even have the drums. When the drums are beaten, they produce sound. Even radios, we have radios there at home. When the radios are, or when we hear music from the radios, that is sound. And we have points to note here. We hear sound with our ears. We hear sound with our ears. And another point that we have to note is that very loud sound, it can spoil our ears. So we have to avoid those very loud sound so that our ears can be safe. That is all about sound that we have at school and in our homes. And we will get more as we log into our Soma Plus app. Thank you.